at me that your weapon nano enhancement firmware is painfully out of date.
Oh, getting pop up, say. Like those Lex phone privacy updates that never shut up?
Quite. Now, the technology is derived from Brainiacs, so a Terminon data cache should allow me to improve it.
With the other members of the League compromised, I'm enacting a new protocol, Brainiac. I'll report again when this insurgency is crushed for good.
Printing stories to astound. This planet makes the news go round.
This one's got the network socket, so let's stick a fork in it, Flex.
I'm sure it'll be a walk in a somewhat disreputable park for you, Deadshotter.
Wow, I'm lethal.
Follow these instructions to the letter. Despite the brutality, this is delicate work.
So, Lex, part of being a technical genius is stealing other people's shit and making it yours?
Well, claiming share in a free marketplace of ideas requires acquisitions and new opportunities.
Oh, you don't gotta talk around it. In our Earth, everyone already thinks you're a huge asshole.
Splendid.
I'm so glad they can't take a hit.
Enemy snipers deployed, TFX. Watch your heads.
Open them up.
Quinzel doesn't consider her own safety. That makes her dangerous.
Force X, this won't be your usual bioweapon protection detail. The target area is a hunk of Earth 2, phased in by Brainiac.
The Earth 2 soil is rich and weird. It'll give my plant the extra growth it needs to find your silly Batcave.
Thank you. nutrients. Come to Daphne when you're ready to get started.
But roots can go real deep, can't they? Right in the secret hideouts under the city.
The child is up to something.
My vines on Brainiac. He's gonna pay. I'll poison his bloodstream and watch him burn from the inside out.
Sweetie, we're gonna need you to focus on finding that Batcave for us. You help us and we'll get Brainiac to leave your roots alone, all right?
Promise?
I swear, on all four of our lives.
My plants found all kinds of man-made caverns in Metropolis. But only a few of them match what Hack told me to look for. Can I destroy all the other ones?
Maybe later, kiddo. Right now, we need our way in. Gizmo, where's our freaking Batmobile?
On my way! Toot-toot, scumbags!
What the hell is this?
Every kid's dream, right? Even a gerbil was impressed.
You lied to us.
I mean, sure, he's a gerbil. Who knows what he's actually thinking?
You promised a Batmobile, not a crapmobile.
Crapmobile? This baby's all fixed with Wayne Tech spoofers and multi-scan masking. As far as any of Mr. Bruce Wayne's inventions are concerned, this beautiful creation is the Batmobile.
Still no way I'm getting in one of those.
It's off limits to the likes of you four anyways. I'll meet you at the spots that Chlorophyllis here found. You hold off the slavering hordes, I'll do some digital spelunking to see what's what. Bob's your uncle.
I do not have an Uncle Bob. Will we each be assigned an uncle?
Gizmo out.
Believe they're letting me have something like this. Seems dangerous.
We'll go and tell Lois Lane about it then.
The Brainiac has tanked Batman's stocks. This place still proves that money talks.
Money talks.
Brain's not gonna upgrade itself. At least, not yet.
Dark. Boy, if the Smallville County Fair was on, we'd have fastest growing killer plant in the bay. So, does that think we can't see him? Because we can see him. This is the place we need to scan. Let's throw up the shitty bat signal for Gizmo's shitty Batmobile.
She was the only member of the Justice League to resist the corruption. All the way to the end. For weeks, she has been our champion. Our greatest hope. And maybe the strongest force for good that Metropolis has ever known. She was...
Find the hidden bat is one of my favorite dramas. Let's scan for his cave.
Demand it, ain't ya? Well, my non-patented all-frequency scanner will find Wayne's garage door and open it toot sweet. Oh, might enrage any nearby alien scumbags, too. That's a known issue.
Comrades, let us fix Gizmo's issue. Kill them.
Current target, boomerang.
Whoa, 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 I'm getting a lot of enemy interference on the scan frequency. Gonna need you to take out the trash so my electrical genius can do its work. All right, we're halfway to possible bat success. Getting weird feedback. Very promising.
There's always another time.
But you never miss.
Yeah, thanks, Head Sharky. Not him. What's trying to mind your spirit? Let's go look in another hole. Daphne and I found three caves where your man bat might be. So you gotta check each of them. Or get lucky, but you're probably not lucky. Look at you.
Kinda hate how right Lil Red probably is. We really ain't lucky.
Come on. We gotta get this done before Gizmo blows his damn self up.
Hey, wise guy, a little less attitude.
Was that flashing red light in my design spec?
We should hurry.
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out arson.
Hey, Gizmo, that's the one, right? For sure? 2 out of 3 ain't bad. At least not for you. Keep the motor running. Get the scanner scanning. And also, let's not get killed.
Look at the positive side. We didn't find a cave last time, but you didn't get killed. Now let's take another shot at both.
Focusing on the dark thing.
Much like its powerful inventor, the scanner needs to work without interference.
Chickened in. I was only saying what Lex said to look.
Yes, we know. Proceed to the true Batcave.
Eternal Rift, the Sith is best. Take fighting like Eternal Rift.
Snap out of it! Jokes, Gizmo. Scan for the Batcave and make us a huge enemy target. It's a doofer.
Third time's the charm. This one better be the right cave. We're running out of juice. At least I think this is juice. Oh, gerbil.
Target lost, Captain Boomerang.
it's over here.
Now watch a maestro at work. Routing power from the reactor to the Wayne Tech spoofer.
Hold up. Did he say reactor?
Handshake accepted. Voltage dangerously high and still purring like a kitten. Oh, crap.
He said, oh, crap.
Told you I'd get you in.
Everyone ready for this?
Going into the cave or fighting Batman?
Actually, not feeling good about either, mate.
I do not fear my gruesome and almost certain death.
We ain't gonna outgear Bats, Deadshot. The guy's got the best gear. It's like his whole deal. Also the bat fixation. Watch me, not the wire!
Let's see what we've got.
What always bugged me was, why didn't Bats live in a belfry? Lots of belfries in Gotham. Not even totally sure what a belfry is. I dozed off a lot in church. Tight spaces, huh, Floyd?
Huh? No. I'm getting ready to take down the Batman.
I am confident that this will not go as badly as our first encounter.
I don't know. He didn't kill us then. This time he'd defo kill us, right?
Not if we shoot him first. That's my plan, anyway.
In here. He's the damn Batman.
Not the damn, shark. What's an animal that likes light?
Sharks.
Guys, focus. Oh, I see him. And he ain't seen us.
What is our strategy?
Y'all bust the door open and shoot him.
Seeing this, Robin, it means I've been compromised. I wanted to say goodbye, Tim. After everything, I'm proud to call you, Nightwing, and Oracle, my friends.
I don't think I can watch Batman cry.
This hologram's activation means that I, probably the entire Justice League, have gone rogue.
Here's the part where he's got a plan.
Battle protocols are active. I've been secretly developing countermeasures to nullify the rest of the League. I started with the Yellow Lantern, recovered after our battle with the Sinestro Corps. Green Lantern once told me that their rings are powered by the will of the user. Interestingly, I found that...
Already did this bit.
Enhancing the power of the battery. But that was just the start. I...
Tell us how to take you down, Bats. Never heard my guy Bruce talk this much in my life.
Nice production on the graphics.
Oh, stop! This is the killing flash bit. It was more fun in person anyways.
What are you looking for, Harley?
Me. There is no anti-Batman device.
Ah, rats. Well, it was worth a shot.
Robin was here. I do not think he won.
That's got Robin. Talk about cutting out the middleman.
Team up with Nightwing, Oracle, and if you can find him, Jason. You'll need to rely on all your years of highly specialized training.
Uh-oh.
Discipline. Loyalty to your team.
Ah! We're having a frickin' moment, you dummy!
None of us can do this alone. The team you lead. The family you choose. Together, you'll be formidable. That's something you taught me, son.
Keep it together, Shark.
Shark, are you crying?
I have a complicated relationship with my father.
Join the club, man.
You and me both, Shark.
Haven't you mine?
Now, Superman. He's our friend, but he's also the most dangerous being to ever set foot on Earth. If you want to have any chance of defeating him...
toxin and then flood this whole damn man cave. tracking us. Harley out.
Surface dwellers are duplicitous. Yes, they are duplicitous. And they are lying to you. Come away. Father, silence!
Damn toxin. Gonna get the bat. Gonna kill Scarecrow for making this fear gas.
Like you killed Green Lantern and all the others? You're never getting out of jail.
Nah, we ain't doing this hard enough bullshit. Now they're real and you're not. So yeah, I'm with them.
Deadshot. Bats is all over you like egg on an all beef patty. Switch your target to this vent.
Okay, great. First I'm going here, now it's there. This better work.
Man's coming for you.
kind of deserve it, Dad.
Z, come on. We don't talk about my work. We ain't even had this conversation. You want to come for me, Bat? Come for me, not my parenting.
It's a deal.
I need you to help me mix the fear toxin and then flood this whole damn man cave. I know how it sounds, but we got this. Keep radio silence. Bats will be tracking us. Harley out. Great plan, Harley. Gambling it all on an idea you cooked up in intense care. Is that you, Harley? Babe, you gotta work on your bedside manner. Looks like you traded one clown dependency for three more. It ain't like that. It's okay, then. The better for us. Oh, sweetie. You think these people can fix you? You think they care? They won't even follow your plan. You don't call it right in years, and then you go straight to the heavy stuff?
Your infamy long enough.
Hear you, Quincy.
I know this ain't you. It's Bat's fingers in my head. Listen, Harley. I got this worked out. I hope you'll be proud of me one day. Harley? Thinking to myself, the guys would really think I'm loopy.
Faith in Harley Quinn delivered you right to me. Brainiac told me to preserve your bodies, but I'm going to enjoy destroying your minds.
You think I didn't know we'd have this little reunion one day? Took me years in Arkham to get any sense out of that jabbering Kookmeister Scarecrow, but I earned my degree in neurochemistry. Summa cum laude! See, you might be immune to your fear toxin, but you ain't immune to mine.
Impossible.
Welcome to your worst nightmare, Bats. Weapons free, boys. He's standing right there!
Glad that worked. Was fitty-fitty on us surviving the toxin. Big Jerk's still breathing.
Wait. Were you trying to kill him? Lex Luthor wants Batman alive.
Oh yeah, a Doy Harley. Nice work, guys. Now listen, what we definitely shouldn't do is put him in some kind of elaborate death trap situation.
What?
Trust me. Been there.
Okay. Boomerang.
Get Lex on the line. What the hell? Again, Boomer?
What? I thought we were going for the hat trick. No? Fine. G'day, Lexi. We got the bat. Now what?
Excellent. Bring him to me at LexCorp.
How do we do that? Hello? Stiffed us for the taxi.
Always wanted to do this. Let's go. That shoe's on the other bad foot, ain't it? Ain't it, Bats? Gosh, he's really heavy. No, nobody help me.
Do you plan to carry him the entire way to LexCorp?
Who says I can't? You couldn't have mentioned the doohickey 2 freaking minutes ago?
Sorry.
Okay, gang. Last one to LexCorp's a demon bat. Let's handball back to LexCorp, and no killing him until after we get there.
Stealing my tech, Harley. How uncreative. High school gymnastics won't help you against Brainiac. How pathetic that your last hours will be spent doing Waters' dirty work.
Pretty sure that when it comes to ganking super jerks who've had their brains blended, everyone's on the same page, Brucey!
Set a new professional bar, personally. At least I'm not in a cage. Sometimes
it is the small pleasures.
Check it out, Luther. We bagged a bat.
Leave him on the medical station. Be careful! I'll need a clear brain scan to set the baseline before the more invasive procedures.
Now, let's begin.
That'll be all.
Already lost, Luther.
I am vengeance. I am.
Hey!
No!
Ooh, the kind of gear you give pet names and keep under your pillow. Check out my new piece!
All right, Lex is gonna need some time, and we ought to tool up before we go for soups.
We may need to undertake several Argus missions. What should we tell Waller?
Mate, what she doesn't know won't make her hurt us.
Waller, bad news. No Batman. Place was a trap.
Keep searching. I'm working on Plan B. Waller out.
Another Earth. Another Earth.
Ready to rewire your brain?
Awful existential around here lately. How you handling all this, Shark?